I Made a Teddy Bear for My Daughter by The Wizard of the Woods. I used all natural, authentic materials. I got in touch with a hunter and taxidermist to make sure everything was pure. The fur was real brown bear fur. The stuffing was woven from even more fur from the same bear. The more delicate parts had to be preserved. But it was necessary for conserving the authenticity of the piece. To make it feel more real, I used the skin from the bear as the body of the doll, and used a makeshift skeleton fashioned from its bones to hold the arms and legs in place from inside. To make it look authentic, I used the eyes of the bear and added teeny tiny claws clipped from the bear's paws. The nose was difficult, but doable, once I reduced its size. That was kind of a bloody mess. But it was worth it. Mariella is happy. Overjoyed, in fact, with the toy I made for her. Of course, she will never understand the lengths I go to make her happy like this. But I don't think there's any better feeling in the world than the appreciation of your only child. I just hope she shows the same admiration for the baby doll I'm making her.